Will you be spending heavily here?
You see, my target is to create a good team. Of course, when you buy big names, everybody is full of hope, and many times you're disappointed. You cannot buy success just by buying big names. Really big clubs who have a lot of money wait for success for 30 years now. Real Madrid has a lot of money. They didn't win the Champions Cup for 30 years, and they spend every year. So my target is not to bring big names, but big players.